Gregory steps up, throws the ball, intercepted by Anderson, running to the K-State 45.
It was just like a family-oriented program. I felt real comfortable with all the coaches and all the players, so that was a real final decision for me, and it's a big-time program. When I first got here, I didn't know how I was going to fit in. I only knew like a couple people on the team that I kept in touch with, but overall, I'll say it's been great blending in with all the guys that's already been here. It's like, you know, I've been here with them, so, you know, we just have fun every day. We got a bunch of funny people on the team, so it's just fun being around the Missouri Tigers every day. Last year, playing at Junior College, there only be like 100 people there, so now when you got 65,000 screaming fans, this is really crazy. Like, you really don't notice it during the game, but like timeouts and stuff like that, you're just like, man, I'm really here, so it's fun. I love how it's just like a college town. Like, everyone loves Mizzou here. They love Mizzou football. Back home, or you know, on the West Coast, you really don't get too many like college towns or like that. They're bigger cities. So, I mean, I just love Columbia and the whole family atmosphere.